Burk in beautiful downtown Seattle. We're about 30 minutes south of there at the Weyerhaeuser King County Aquatic Center for the 2018 Pac-12 Men's Swimming and Diving Championships. Along with the six-time Olympic gold medalist, Amy Van Dyken, I'm Rich Burk. And we kicked off this next-to-last night of the meet with a 400 IM, and Andrew Seliskar of Cal won it for the third straight year.
And this is exactly how he did it. Watch here on this breaststroke leg. His stroke is so great. It looks almost up and down, but he gets so much out of every pull, every kick, and watch this finish. He's so far ahead, but he does everything right, just touching with the fingertips. Third year in a row, and there's my bicep.
What do you call that, the pumper?
The pumper.
And then in the 100 fly, his Cal teammate, Justin Lynch, won it for the second time in 3 years.
And he is such a talent. Look at this. He has such a great straight arm stroke. It is booty out of the water. You would have thought that was the first 25, not the last. And he is such a rising star in this sport.
So Justin Lynch, first and second, and now first again in that event. And now the 200 free. And this was taken for the second straight year by Cameron Craig of Arizona State.
And he really just had a spectacular race, kind of just commanding it from the beginning. And right there at the finish says it all. And he's obviously not shaved.
Yeah, and Craig went first, and his teammate Grant House finished in third. And then the 100 breast. This one was between Karsten Vissering of USC, Connor Hoppe of Cal, and Hoppe upended the defending champ Vissering.
And look at how close that finish was. I mean, it just absolutely blew off Hoppy's cap. It was just so exciting, and I love that enthusiasm he has right there.
And then how about this? The 100 back, visions of Phelps and Leclos and Che in their tie for second in Rio. We had a three-way tie for first in this.
Look, we thought we had an outside smoker in lane seven that was Unger, but no, watch this. We have three guys tie for first place. How spectacular. Yes, that's how we felt about it.
Identical times for Robert Glenta and Rolf Trebuntsov of USC and Paul Unger of Utah, 45-52 to tie for the top, all three of them in the 100 back. And then we had the 400 medley relay as Cal went for their fourth consecutive relay win in this meet.
And there is Josa handing it off to his teammate Lynch, who did win the 100 butterfly. As you can see with those dolphin kicks, great stroke right there doing his dolphin kicks off the wall into the finish. What a commanding lead. They have just been so dominant in relays over the years.
So Cal's quartet of Daniel Carr, Andrew Seliskar, Matt Josa, and Justin Lynch take the 400 medley relay tomorrow night, the final day from here in Federal Way.